Good to see this place back in the hands of true Americans.